They say that every picture tells a story, but what's the full picture?
Here in Newlands Park alone, there were at least 10 burglaries, and of course, cars were broken into as well.
The collision halted rush hour traffic in both directions, causing widespread disruption.
I'm here at the Albert Hall, home of the proms and a galaxy of other events.
Here at the Stock Exchange, options traders reacted bullishly to the news.
Whatever the angle, whatever the perspective, we've got it covered.